Hi, I'm Jennifer Johnson, VP of Marketing at Coverity. At Coverity, we are so honored that we work with some of the world's most prestigious government and scientific institutions. We work with some of the most talented and the smartest scientists in the entire world, and we feel honored that we're part of their process to help them in their quest to better understand the universe. You may have read about our work with CERN. The CERN team of scientists and developers, the ones that are actually building the software that's used to analyze all of the data collected by the Large Hadron Collider, they use Coverity as part of their process to test all of that code to make sure that the software is accurate and reliable. We at Coverity have partnered with NASA's Jet Propulsion Laboratory. The NASA Jet Propulsion Laboratory, or the JPL, is the builder of the Curiosity Rover. And Coverity helps them ensure the reliability of the flight software guiding the landing of Curiosity on Mars. Because the software that controls the Curiosity rover is mission critical, development testing is a mandated part of the JPL software development process as part of its institutional coding standards for flight software. A software defect could literally mean the difference between success or failure of this mission. JPL uses Coverity to test all of the software that controls the flight of the Curiosity rover and all of the onboard functions. That's over 2 million lines of code. And a critical software defect in this software could literally mean the difference between success or failure of this mission. This is one of the most complex missions ever conducted by NASA. And the Curiosity rover is one of the most complex machines ever sent into space. The landing of the Curiosity rover on Mars is an amazing scientific achievement. And we at Coverity congratulate NASA and the JPL on this achievement, and we are honored to be part of this historical mission.